Hey there, Jedi Protector here. I've got a new mic. Roger, Delta. Here we go, here we go. Yes, I'm very erratic. Yeah, you actually can't see that. Magic is going well. I did, sort of good in this tournament. Say, 1 and 2 until I had to quit, but, mill decks are quite fun. So, here's an update for January of the new year, 2014. Yeah! I can't. Yeah. So, me and my friend, Jedi Genesis, we are gonna do a top 10 sort of. You know that you're a nerd if, say, you know a sci-fi language like Klingon better than English? I don't know. It's only a test. This is only a test. Say, I could do some right now. You know that you're a nerd if whenever you ask pass the dice, you'd say a D6 or a D20. I mean, that's sort of funny if you think about it. But we'll be doing that sometime later. Okay, I've got two different decks that I use from a super sealed event. I got a red black kill all things deck, and then I've got a green white here. Give me a second. Green white with white sleeves on. And I've been playing a bit more Skyrim, and I'm gonna probably get a better graphics card. I'm also gonna renew my subscription to Xbox Live, so that is all coming in next week's. I'm not gonna get any recording equipment. Maybe not. Record with Xfire, see if it actually works. And if it does work with the new equipment, I will post stuff up onto this YouTube channel, and it'll be just a little let's play through Skyrim or something. And I know YouTube's doing its copyright thing, so yeah. So any other updates with me? D&D Next. For those of you who don't know, you can't access the materials directly from the site. I can actually supply you with the materials. Just, give me an email, say, "Hey, Jedi Protector, I would like to get the materials." Because I want to play with my friends. And I will gladly do so. No other favors for doing that. I also think League of Legends Season 4 is starting, so yeah. And I'm trying to keep this as long as possible. YouTube is getting its content really screwed up. Back in the day, you could only post 10-minute videos or 15-minute, then 15-minute videos, then go longer, and I don't think they're gonna allow you to do any music stuff. So the previous video where I showed you for no the Undead Apocalypse video where I showed you the different maps, I didn't care. It was gonna be monetized, but I don't care. It's simply just because showing you guys how to do the maps, you just have to get a simple kit. Say, here we go. Thunder Dragons from the wilderness. Good product placement. You just need to have one of those tile sets or get a map from your local game store. It really doesn't matter. For everything that it takes you, it will take you probably 5 minutes to set it up, and then 2 hours of good gameplay of just surviving out in the wilderness, seeing zombies and skeletons are on a hill and they're trying to grab up. And it's very simple. Just set the difficulty level however you like. The document is still up on the for Young Dead Apocalypse. I'll probably post in the link below, and I think I'm getting GTA 5 soon. Also with the online for Xbox 360. If I do ever do get recording equipment, I'll do a little let's play through GTA 5, have a mic connected up and whatnot, and like say, oh, this and that, and like it leaves little views, just like someone going through a very game, a certain game, and just seeing how people like it. I mean, I don't really talk much through games, like oh, I'm Batman. Punch, 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 bam! That's the whole point of Batman, just solving crimes and beating up people with it. It's just so fun. What else should I talk about? I didn't get anything from the Steam winter sale. I was gonna get Magic: The Gathering Duels of Planeswalkers 2014. What? Nah. Yeah. Yeah, I still wanna. You wanna see my story? I can actually just give you. Please put a comment down below. What you want me to talk about like next time? It really helps. These are Turtle Beaches. And I'm for Jedi Protector. I'll be signing off and see you next time. Peace.